I'm Dr. Venkat, a senior surgical oncologist at Apollo Cancer Institute, Chennai. We would like to reassure the patient and we should like to reassure the public that we at Apollo Cancer Institute, Chennai have been functioning at the time of COVID. We have been seeing patients, and the only issue is we do not rush and do any major treatment for the patient unless until it's absolutely necessary. We are assessing the patient, we are investigating the patients, we do the biopsies, and we make sure everything moves accordingly for the patient. And based on the condition of the patient, if the patient needs to undergo an emergency surgeries, we are proceeding with the surgeries, or the patient needs to undergo the chemotherapy, we are proceeding. Cancer is a condition where we cannot say it's completely an elective condition, where we cannot make the patient wait for 40 days or 50 days. So we have been functioning. We would like to reassure the public that there's nothing to worry. We are there for you. We are helping you. And we will be always there for you to support you. Thank you so much. Be safe.